get this next match underway. He's now done with his...
There we go.
Very, very quick text. You see his fingers flying. It's from too much Smash Bros. Playing.
I was just waiting for them to also move the analog stick so the music would get louder again.
That's perfectly fine. All right, Dark Pit versus Fusion Samus.
We don't have Dark Pit for another week.
Okay, you know what?
Hush. I'm so mad about Dark Pit, you have no idea. Granted, I haven't played Uprising yet, so he could be cool and have different weapons. If he does, awesome. But he looks identical to Pit. So how will teams work?
Very carefully.
Pit versus Samus. The Earth should definitely know this matchup. Mm-hmm. In fact, I was just playing it with him like an hour ago.
Yeah, that's going to be hard for HLA94.
Whenever I play this matchup, I feel like it's a pretty bad matchup for Samus, but like results, though, show that like Samus shouldn't have much of a problem, like considering he's Samus beaten Armada, I know Zero's beaten almost every other Pit. He has, in fact, also Zero lost to ESAM at the same tournament as Gaitar. But, I don't know. Pit has the ability to get rid of projectiles with his shield. He can combo Samus, like, anywhere. Kill her off the top, off the side. Interesting that HLA that went for ice mode, like, right off the bat, like, not even thinking about fire mode, which I feel like combo's a lot better.
It can. However, like, for example, me playing Zelda, I can't go to Sheik. So it may be the same concept of can only deal with one set of moves rather than two.
Yeah, true.
Because, I mean, in my opinion, they work very differently. Mm-hmm. Some similarities, but not enough. Oof. Ah, very nice forward air. Getting him away. Very nice.
So for those of you who don't know, ice mode is activated with a side taunt, and it's going to change your down tilt, forward smash, forward air, and I think that's all of them. And your missiles as well. So ice missiles are faster, do less damage, and homing ice missiles never disappear, ever, until they're off-screen.
Really?
So for instance, if Samus were to ice homing missile from the very left side of FD, and then a Fox were to shine on the very right side, it will go all the way back and then continue off-stage forever.
Hmm.
Which can get really obnoxious.
That does seem highly annoying.
Yes.
But I guess I've never really noticed that, because ice missiles, whenever used, just get blown up one way or another somehow.
And Ice Up Smash is her best kill move by far. It'll kill Pit probably around 95 to 100. Maybe a little bit more on FD, so like 110 or so.
Yeah. And despite the large gap of this moment, HLA is still fighting strong.
Yeah. Honestly, even getting one stock off Zero in a matchup he knows is very tough.
Ooh, very nice. Almost got the down air off the stage.
Mm-hmm.
Up Smash, though. Gotta hate it.
Yep.
And Pit's like, I'm done with this. I'm going away.
Yeah, no, Dark Pit. I mean, Pit.
Pit, black version.
See? They're the exact same. I hope Pit has a Dark Pit costume and Dark Pit has a regular Pit costume.
I don't know. I think it's kind of like Dark Link, where it's like darker or red eyes.
True.
I haven't played Uprising myself, so.
Close enough.
I really need to pick that game up now.
Me too.
Put that on my list.
Yeah.
Match 2, going Pokemon Stadium.
The exact stage I would have picked too. I love it. Missile game is so strong for Samus on this stage, just like Melee.
Yeah, we have a Samus main in Utah that... Oh!
Ooh.
Turning the wrong way. Yep. Not good.
Well, yeah, when Samus is back his turn, a lot of players can get confused from that because you can't just default to tether right away. You're going to have to go for the upbeat, but like if you don't think about that right away, it's just not going to come natural. You're just going to be like, what do I do? And then just kind of slow fall to your death.
Two kills, less than 30 seconds.
That was... Wow, I almost forgot about the first kill already.
There we go. Good use of crouch canceling. I think that's... And again, you're the Samus main, so correct me if I'm wrong, but from our Samus main, every time he crouch cancels, we're about to get punished.
Yes. Down smash for
unless I'm Peach.
And days. And Samus would be like crouch canceling, down smashing it, like, I go for it like at 80%, 90%. Like, it doesn't matter what percent, like.
Ah,
the way
kill.
Samus's weight just works is, like, absolutely flawless for crouch canceling.
Zero, only 15%, and already three kills having gotten. Up 32. There
okay.
we go.
Can we get 40? Can we get 40?
We can get 40.
Can we get 40?
Can I hear 40? Do I hear 40? 40,
40,
40,
40, 40,
40, 40, 41!
All right, we have 45. I didn't even need to go over 50. 45. I want
45,
more than a javelin.
45,
here we go.
Once, 45. Oh, 55.
We got 55.
Wow. 60? I think commentator just went the wrong direction.
Yeah, 67. I would have said
67.
Next.
67 is 67. A very, very proud word.
Yeah, sold.
Sold at 67%.
That's what I feel like I see from results. I just don't know how yet. Like, I'm not good at the matchup.
All right, two zero zeros favor. Two zero zeros